Hey guys, it's Miss Conley. How are y'all? I miss you guys. I hate not having class together, but I thought we'd use this time to make a turtle craft that you could bring into class. You've seen the turtles, the torn paper turtles that are all over the room, and they're really fun to create, super easy. You just need a few supplies. You're gonna need construction paper, scissors, and liquid glue. The first thing you want to do is make a pattern for your turtle. So you start with a shell pattern, and you need to get a left arm and a right arm. Now, what I did was cut out one arm and then trace it and cut out for the second arm. You want to make sure you have a head, two back feet that are much smaller than the front flippers, and a tail. Once we have that, now we're going to glue those together just to make the base pattern that we can put our torn paper on. So I'm going to just start by putting glue and putting the head and the flippers on. So you can just stick them on the shell, try to make the head is centered, but it doesn't really matter how perfect the pattern is because nobody's looking so much at the shape. It's more about the design you do with the torn paper. So I put on his right flipper and then his left flipper. And kind of hold it up and make sure that it's even-ish. Okay, and then I'm gonna put on his back feet. His head is kind of crooked. I'm gonna put the skinny side to the shell. One back flipper. Back flipper and his tail in the middle. So all we've done is cut out a pattern for the turtle so that we'll have something to make a design on. So I'm just pressing him real good, making sure that he's all stuck together, and yep, he definitely looks like a turtle. Now, I did mine on brown. It does not matter what color you make the background turtle of, because the goal is for you to completely cover all of the turtle with torn pieces of construction paper so that you can see nothing. So I chose brown because brown's not a color that I really want to have on the turtle. And you could use white, that's what I've done in the past, or black. It doesn't matter because this you're not gonna see. Now, these turtles are super fun because you can make it very realistic and try to make it look like a real sea turtle would, or you could do it really abstract. You've seen the ones around the room. The key is to kind of think about a pattern that you want to put on the turtle. So I'm not sure about a pattern just yet, but what I am gonna do is think about a pattern I could sketch, just general ideas with a pencil. Let me see, I lost my pencil. Here it is, okay? So I'm just gonna make sure I put some eyes on my little turtle. I don't know if I'm gonna go with that for real or not, but in case I do, I'm gonna trace the inside so that I can have kind of an outer pattern and an inner pattern. And then I'm just gonna think about what colors I want on the arms and legs. Now, here's what is the time consuming part. Once you get that all laid out and you decide what your pattern is gonna be, you want big general shapes. The smaller and more detailed, the harder it is gonna be to see. So try just big shapes. And then you're gonna take your other construction paper. I've gotten several colors here. And you're just gonna tear. That's where he gets his name, Torn Paper Turtle. And the rule is that the piece has to be smaller than your thumbnail. So you would just tear off a bunch of paper in different colors, smaller than your thumbnail, and just all different shapes. And then decide where you want it to be on your turtle. You put some glue in a general area and then put your little pieces down, making sure you overlap them so that it covers the entire turtle. And be ready, because you're going to get tired of doing it. It takes a long time to get all the little torn pieces to make the little patterns that you want. But stick with it, because when you're done, they look amazing. You've seen the ones that are in the classroom. I would love for you guys to bring these in when we get back to school so we can put them up in the classroom. Please send me some pictures. All this online schooling stuff is to help keep us connected. I'm trying to put fun stuff up there. I'd love for you to try to upload some things so that I can see. I miss you guys and I need a way to connect. And so one way we can do that is by you responding to the forums. So anywhere you see a forum, you can put a response and then I can respond back. Or you can upload things into your assignment. And so this is going to be an assignment for your torn paper turtle, and you can upload pictures for that assignment so that I can see what we have to look forward to. Get your brothers and sisters in, the little ones that might enjoy doing this as well. It's really, really, really simple. You just make your background, decide your design, and then glue little pieces of torn paper all over this guy, and then let him sit and dry overnight so that everything is stuck really well, making sure you don't see any of the original color coming through. And then you can bring them to me and we'll decorate. Hope you guys are taking care, and I hope to see you soon. Looking forward to your projects. Bye-bye.